In New Boston, Texas, a restaurant is now back in business after a vehicle ran into the building on Sunday. Police say the crash was indeed an accident, that the driver had a medical issue and accidentally hit the accelerator. No other injuries are reported. That driver is expected to be okay.